polynomial is just a collection of different terms. Monomial is just one term. Bio means two, and then trinomials means three. So before we get to the bio, try, we're going to start from the monomial by the polynomial. Simple multiplication. We multiply what's outside by everything on the inside. So this first one, we're going to say 3 times 4x, then 3 times minus 3. 3 times 4x gives us 12x, and 3 times minus 3 gives us minus 9. Alright, so now we look at our binomial times a binomial. Now when we multiply the binomial by a binomial, we're going to be multiplying the first element of the first bracket by all the elements in the second bracket. After which, we're going to multiply the second element by each element in the second bracket. So we're going to say 2x times 2x, you're going to get 2x squared. Remember, when I multiply, we add the power. And then we see a raised by itself raised to the 1 power. So this becomes x to the 1 power plus x to the 1 power plus x to the 2nd power. Then I'm going to say x times minus 1 gives me minus 1x. Alright, so next, inside now, 2 times 2x gives us 2 times 2x gives us 4x, and 2 times minus 1 gives me minus 2. And then we look at the like terms together, so my answer here will be 2x squared minus 1 plus 4 is minus 3x and minus 2. So that was the warm up. We're going to be multiplying a binomial times a trinomial. Just like what? Binomial means two terms, two different terms. Just like what over here, we multiply the first by each element in the second bracket. That's the same thing we're going to do over here. So we're going to multiply the x times the x squared, the x times the 2x, and the x times the positive 1. So we're going to say x times x squared is x cubed. X times 2x, we're going to get 2x squared, and x times 1 just gives me x, 1x. And then we're going to multiply the inside by everything in the second bracket. So 2 times x squared gives me 2x squared. 2 times 2x gives me plus 4x, and 2 times 1 gives me
3.
2.
Oh, sorry.
Yes. It's based on the sign that the second number has. It was minus 2, it would be minus 2 times 4. Minus 2 times 2 is going to be minus 2. Okay? So now we put like terms together. So I have x cubed by itself. Then I have 2x squared. I have 2x squared, and then on the x scale we have 1x plus 4x, and then we have plus 2 at the end.
So I forgot the power.
Forgot the power.
2x squared plus 2x squared plus 2x squared.
It's 2x squared.
Yeah.
So they have x, 4x, and 2. So then I just simplify now, have x cubed plus 4x squared plus 5x plus 2. Alright? So what if now we had some subtracting signs? Some subtracting signs. We have 2x minus 3 times x squared minus 3x minus 6, yeah?
You have a call.
Oh my word, x minus 3 times x squared minus 3x minus 6. So, we're going to start off by multiplying what's in the first element by all three in the second bracket. Just that we have to be very careful now with the signs. 2x times x squared, we get 2x to the third power. 2x times minus 3x, we get minus 6x to the second power. Okay, then we have 2x times minus 6 is minus 12 twice, 2x times x, 2x cubed, 2x times minus 3x is minus 6x squared, and 2x times minus 6 is minus 12x. Next, now we're going to go on the inside. So you have minus 3 times minus 2x, which is minus 3x squared. Then minus 3 times minus 3x. Positive 9x. And then minus 3 times minus 6 is
positive
18. Alright? Let's put like terms together. So we have 2x cubed. No more cubes, so minus 6x squared. Minus 3x squared. That's all squared. Minus 12x plus 9x plus 18. Alright, so 50 by 2x minus 7 to the third power. Minus 6x minus 3x squared gives us minus 9x squared. Alright, remember when you're adding the sign, all the other sides are the same, we add and keep the sign. Then over here, minus 12 plus 9x. What the signs are different, we subtract and keep the sign the greater. That means minus, and 9 from 12 gives us 3x. And then the 8 is by itself, so we put it down here, the 18. Wow. So answer is 2x cubed minus 9x squared minus 3x plus 18.